finding joy and having nothing at all.
I asked, how can I pray for you? With a smile, he said that my neighbors would know Jesus too.
There was something in the nothingness, there was light in the dark. They were treated.
There was some.